And take a look at this. The Animal Rescue League of Boston says this Canada goose was found a couple of weeks ago in Plymouth with an arrow through its head. Doctors say this goose was very lucky. They were able to remove the arrow and he's doing much better. He's on antibiotics right now and will stay at a wildlife rehab center for the next few weeks.